Going on? Did someone explode in these?
Did you make any progress with finding those two? You did? Then they're alive? Oh, thank heavens! Oh, phew. That's a massive weight off my shoulders. What? I would never! My word is my bond! But how did you know? Oh, you won't tell anyone, will you? I understand. Then take this. It's the most valuable thing I own. And keep your mouth shut.
Damage detected. not resist. Damage detected. Detected.
In a prison.
Glad to see you made it. Just after I left AID command, everything went to hell. I was sure your luck had finally run out. I have to leave the city immediately. The world needs to know what these guys did. Every wall is a door, my friend. During my underground adventures, I found out how to reactivate the subway train at Capital Station. The whole tunnel is filled with nanite structures. I'll have to blast through them, and to do so, I need one of those anti-nanite repeller units. If I can get a repeller coil, we'll have a train to get us out of this godforsaken city. Well, I saw some guys dragging repeller equipment into the prison you escaped from a while back. But I still need to work on the override codes to get the train running again. You'll save me a lot of time if you keep an eye out for a repeller coil in the meantime. We have to succeed. The world must know. Looks like it's all coming to a head.
I'm Kyle Baxter. You may know me from such movies as Iron Mouse, Iron Mouse 2, maybe even my most recent hit, Iron Mouse 8. Did you know that blue sparkle addiction is becoming a national concern? This drug is an epidemic sweeping across the country. Blue sparkle has already ruined countless lives. I am deeply worried about its effects on our citizens. Please fight back by joining the Creo Anti-Drug Foundation in our crusade to get blue sparkle off the streets. And always remember, hugs defeat drugs. I'm Kyle Baxter.
We'll outlive them all, you'll see.
Welcome to our sanctuary, fellow outcast. Nobody'll hurt you here. See that repeller up there? We found it, reassembled it, made it stronger than ever. It's just me and the boys here. Why should we leave? This prison is the only home we know. The nanites are powerless against our tech. Join us. There's more than enough room. It's hanging right above us, friend. Range isn't huge, but it'll do the trick. As long as you stay in here, you can forget about those nanites. Maintenance is a bit of a hassle, though. Some moron thought it was a bright idea to hide the control switch upstairs. Oh well, it's not like we're gonna release that repeller coil anytime soon, huh? No way, babe. If you take that repeller, you'll have the death of every last person here on your conscience. There's a beast lurking close by, you know? You wouldn't be foolish enough to fight another one of those critters, would you? Bullshit! We offered you shelter. We offered you friendship. Is this how you choose to repay us? You'll be safe here.
We did it! We escaped this goddamn clink!
But what about the Warden?
What about the Warden? He's never gonna find us down here!
Yeah.
Free at last.
Yeah. Free at last.
But still, free for what?
We're trapped in Jericho. The world's going to hell. There is no escape.
People who use the Jericho Underground Transport without a ticket, behave in a disorderly manner, or smoke in public areas, will have their work permits revoked immediately. Any misbehavior will be recorded in your individual social credit file. To avoid a negative record, please follow the relevant regulations and report any irregularities. Have a pleasant journey.
Drive ever since I received that message. It sounded like a matter of life and death. If you have some time to spare, I'd advise to look out for an aircraft carrier at the edge of Port Nixon. Apologies for imposing. I will not bother you again. Rebooting worry routines at once.
Thank you. close to a breakthrough. We found a way to merge man and machine in glorious unity at last. It took me a long time to get to this result, but now I can see clearly. What have I done? What scourge have I unleashed? No, wait. It wasn't me. This was Barrett's plan. He wanted this. He asked for it. I only did what I was told. I have to change my ways. I can save everyone if I survive long enough to pay for my sins. I will hunt them down one by one. I'm the only one.
Children of the Spark, defenders of the cathedral, it is I, the Death of your matriarch. You have accepted the profound gift of the Spark, becoming ever stronger, sanctifying yourself, purified metal, blessed electricity, and a boundless will to transcend. You are the torchbearers, my children. And you must light the way for the unbelievers, even if they resist our truth. For all can see that the world desperately needs saving. The petty demands of the flesh dominate the thoughts of the unbelievers. But the flesh is weak. Trapped in our prisons of the flesh, we are but animals, struggling and striving to do little more than...
Thank you. Thank you.